Like a Labrador retriever, stuck to shit to see his master. When she came back home from a 2-week long vacation. And if Pals could smile, then I'd be glowing. But happiness just ain't worth showing when it only lasts about half an hour each day. And if I up the bar just a little bit, maybe I'd stop being such a cynical piece of shit. But I doubt that that's the case. I just sugarcoat these fucked up feelings, pass them off the smoke, stay sealing. Till they fall like acid rain down on these spaces. Put the headphones on and walk down to the liquor store. Best 20 minutes I've had in 20 days or more. And I'm sounding like a broken record, making fun of my own failures. It's the only inspiration I've had in months. So I try to do the right thing and bury the hatchet with my most recent ex-girlfriend. But she's a fucking cunt. So I pop the bottle cap off with the lighter. Haven't seen the sun in 3 days, like a vampire. And assemblies and lost on needs a good rendering of reality. Cause deep down I know exactly how much I suck. Time was once when things went this south, I would've just closed my stupid fucking mouth. But these days I just can't keep it shut. And I'm talking now just to hear a voice, but it's nothing but ambient noise. Self-pity, keep me warm, put me to sleep. I guess my tolerance is just too high, cause me and these bottles, we're all sitting dry. And I wish that you